And the police never found out who destroyed the principal's car?
No.
Clay, you've told me a number of times that I'm the only person in your life that you can be completely honest with right now. Is that still true?
Totally, yeah.
Principal Bolin reached out to me. Before he decides on discipline, he wanted to know about your progress. Your state of mind. I can speak to him in a limited way about our work, if you give me permission. He showed me this. If you tell me you don't remember that, if you look me in the eye and tell me, I'll believe you.
I don't remember. At all.
Then we have a problem here.
Who did this?
No fucking idea.
Fuck off, asshole! We're scared! Enough!
Is there anything you want to tell me about the cameras? You might have seen fit to destroy them.
Secrets from everyone, from me, and most damaging from yourself.
Yes.
Are you ready to let those secrets out?
Yes.